of evil moon. When at the 100 of folk around here, they died, and that's not all. They soon came back to kill us all. Now, the call goes out. Y'all get the hell out of here.
Hillbilly zombies on corn liquor. Hillbilly zombies on corn liquor.
They came from Cherry Long, northern Georgia by the Blue Ridge Mountain Line. 500 hillbilly hop up on the moon. Was the special of the day there.
Was hillbillies on his own corn liquor. Hillbillies on his own corn liquor.
Go ahead, Governor, come on up on it.
Hello, good people of Georgia. This is Governor Clyde Ogletree. What we have here is a situation, a state of emergency.
Oh my God.
What is it, Governor?
Now, hold on. What we have is a bunch of the mountain folks said that were coming on down from Blue Ridge out of the river and Cherry Log area over by Murrieta. They seem to be deceased and still walking. Yes, I said deceased and still walking. No, it is not a vampire or a mummy. It is said to be much of a zomba. Sheriff J.T. Buford holding here with the, to better explain, come on up here, Sheriff.
Thank you, Governor. What we have here is an unprecedented emergency here. Apparently, hillbilly is dead from a poisonous batch of corn liquor and anything coming out from the hill.
Huh?
I've never seen a zombie situation like this before down no day.
Is it possible to kill them, JT?
Only way to kill the son of a bitch is to shoot them in the head.
What I personally like to see is a dead zomba.
Do we need silver bullets, Governor?
No, that's the werewolf, dummy.